Trying Taco Bell's jalapeno ranch nacho fries and cheesy street chalupas. I'm most excited for the chalupas, so I think that is where I'm going to start my taste test. Let's start with one of these Cantina chicken cheesy chalupas. Double tortillas, got some fried cheese on the side, got the onion, cilantro mixture, and the ranch. Here's the Cantina chicken for you. Let's go in. It's soft and fluffy, love that. Got some crispiness on the inside, tortilla, chalupa, shell with the cheese. I like the Cantina chicken. You can kind of taste the jalapeno ranch. I'm a fan of this. It's wildly different than like anything that Taco Bell has. Here's the steak one. Go in. This one's good as well. They're good, they're fun, they're new. They're worth a try. The tortilla's fluffy. The chalupa shell's pretty good. The mixture on the inside, all right. And you can kind of taste some of that ranch. So I think they're pretty good. I give them like a 7.6. Let's go in. This is classic. Fries, jalapeno ranch, cheese, sour cream, beef, some onions and tomatoes. Looks like a pretty good bite if you ask me. You really can taste the jalapeno ranch on there. However, it's like sweet. Now I'm getting some of the jalapeno, but it's very sweet. Nacho fries are good. A little soggy, but it's kind of been sitting here for a bit. Good ground beef, cheese, sour cream. I would have loved to taste this flavor of the sauce on the chalupas. Did not get it. They need to use more of the sauce on the chalupas. This thing is hitting. Got a lot of taste, got a lot of flavor, got a lot of pizzazz. I think I would give this like a 7.8. Also worth a try. Thanks for watching. Peace.